Hey everyone, today is day one of Inktober. It is a very rainy day and it is pretty dark in here. The studio that I currently have has not very good light. And yeah, today it is to do a candy witch, which I made with black and pink ink. I didn't like much the result. At the beginning, I was really liking the outline, but in the end, I think I screwed up the outline because I wanted to make it a little bit stronger in some sides, but I didn't like it. And I think the pink hair would have looked a lot better if it was lighter. So yes, I think I'm not sure if I'm going to make it again because I like the design a lot, and yeah, I think it is only the application which I didn't like, but that's what Inktober is for, so hopefully the next piece will come out a lot better. From all the sketches I made, I really like this design. From this Inktober, I really want to be better at poses because pretty much all the things I draw, it's like a really basic pose, and I want them to be more dynamic. I want the character to tell a story. I don't want it to be like just a flat illustration. And I really like the basic idea. I wanted, as it was a candy witch, I really want him to be like, I really want the illustration to be evident that this was a candy witch, that she was addicted to candy, she was really into candy. I liked how she has candy in her hair, and there's some little, well, not little, but some like lollipops growing on the ground. I really like that idea. Maybe she's from an enchanted forest that is made of candy, and I don't know, like from a Hansel and Gretel story, but a good witch. She's a good witch. And in the end, my camera stopped recording because it was run out of memory. So the sad thing is that it doesn't let you know, it just stops. So yeah, I'm sorry about that. You kind of miss like a lot, but yeah, this is how it looks like. So what do you think, guys? Do you like the witch? Should I remake it? I'm thinking about remake it, but only with pink ink. I think it would look a lot prettier. And yes, I don't know. I think that would be all. Thank you for watching. I don't know if I will make a video about all the prompts. But yeah. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later. Bye, guys.